Hey guys, welcome to the Space Tutorial. And this one here, I'm going to show you guys how to play a song by Jim Brickman and Tara McLean called You. I played along to this song before. I did a cover way back in 2013, I think. But the song itself is a really nice song. It's piano based, very vocally, but it's a really nice song. And the bass line is fairly easy. It's just, that's the whole song, right there, in 2 minutes. So basically, it just starts off do 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 chorus is the same thing, it's just 9 9 6 2 2 4 4 6 9. Then there you go. You're accenting. You're doing like a power chord, but rather than hitting this note, you're hitting the second string. So pattern along with the song, you get it no problem. Pretty simple bass lesson there for you. So feel free to comment if you like. I've got close to 1,000 videos online, mostly tutorials. So yeah, subscribe if you like, leave a comment. Thanks for watching.